You're trying to convince me to go to court.
Yes.
Why?
Because...
You do realize that I'm terrified of Omnic. You do realize that, right? He waterboarded me.
Exactly, and that... Ow! And exactly, but that's why. That's why we need to... We need to sue him. Or not sue him, but we need to charge him. You need to charge him. He almost killed you. We can charge him with attempted murder and then get him killed so he never hurts anyone on this SMP ever again.
I guess I'll do it. I want to bring my cat with me, though. He's my comfort animal.
Alright, that's fair. You've been through some shit, man. If you're too uncomfortable to be in the courtroom, I absolutely understand. Just know I'm going to need you to testify a couple things, and that's it.
Okay. I'll try and go off what I remember. It's been a minute.
Okay.
Where did my cat go? Butterscotch
is not leaving.
Butterscotch, we need to plot against
your cat is your cat is not leaving.
I'm gonna walk off some ways.
I'll tell you. Okay, I'll walk with you. Hold on.
Butterscotch. Butterscotch, move, please.
I'm sorry.
I want my cat.
I'm sorry for laughing. This is my fucking game, man.
Funny.
You just hit me.
My god.
Hi, Butterscotch just looking at me now. What the fuck? Hold on, let me follow you.
Butterscotch, get the fuck over here!
Hold on. Okay, I'm sorry to say this out of lore, but you sound like Mickey Mouse.
I'm sorry.
Okay, never mind.
Can my fucking cat move? What happened to my cat? Come on, Butterscotch. We need to
your
go.
Your pussy's not working.
But yeah, pussy.exe stopped working. Uh-oh. Butterscotch, please! We need a lead. Hold, give me a minute. I need a lead.
Someone
do you have
in
any
chat
lead?
Said you sound like Darwin.
I do not sound like Darwin!
Oh my fucking god. I'm sorry. Fucking A.
Single difficulties, damn it!
Oh my fucking god. Okay,
Okay! What? Butterscotch, please! Okay,
alright,
we're ready. Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
That took long enough, Jesus.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go out, make sure you get, you know, exit. Oh my
Butterscotch, please don't do that to me again.
Okay, let's go.
Please, Celery, don't die on me!
I'm sorry, okay. Wait, this is the way to the front? Okay, yeah. Okay, fuck it, A. Drop.
I don't wanna drop, but I don't wanna hurt my cat. What the f- Who's talking to me?
Bro. I almost just accidentally just typed bro cat. What?
Does an Articon live there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It says Apple.
I'm forgetting.
That's not good. That's alright,
yeah.
Though. We need-
Okay, Butterscotch, stop looking at Celery!
Butterscotch just really likes me.
Yes, look at me, Butterscotch. Butterscotch, you are my friend. We need to go.
Do you want to know why Butterscotch probably likes me a lot? I know I don't usually talk about my original universe, but I come from a universe where, you know, obviously, like, I was made, but human beings and cats lived in harmony. They were cat people, not cats. That's probably why your cat likes me a lot.
Okay, well...
Cat people really liked me for a reason. Or for some reason, I don't know why.
Okay. I guess, yeah, I'll just lead you to lead the way, because...
Alright, I'll lead the way. Oh god, hold on real quick. Just, chat, ignore this. Ignore this. Chat, ignore this. Okay. Oh look, it's suddenly light out.
Oh look, it's suddenly light. I wonder how that happened.
Imagine a race you love... Or you love, you later see as a pet slash animal. Wait, where am I going the right direction? Oh, yeah, I am. Yeah, there's your forest.
What the fuck is in your chat?
Tasty.
Oh, okay. You got some weird ass.
Okay. Don't worry. I'll make sure that your pussy doesn't detach from your lead. You alright?
Yeah.
So what's on your ankle? Are you under house arrest?
No, I'm not under house arrest. This has been here ever since I got kidnapped by Omnic. I think it's a tracking device. I don't know how to get it off.
That's wonderful. Alright, let's bring that up in court. Yeah. Oh, that's alright. We got evidence. We got more evidence. Get it, Ev? Evidence?
Haha, very funny.
I'm so funny. Okay, let's go. Alright. He can't hurt you anymore.
Yeah. Can't hurt me anymore. Is there anything in here?
If he does hurt you again, well, I got two fucking fists right here.
Okay, hold up. I need to get some berries.
Yeah. Fucking Jesus Christ. Is that cocaine? Oh, no, that's the cocaine. The cocaine's getting the berries?
Yeah, that's the cocaine, and those are the berries. Okay, let's go.
Alright, you just got the... fucking lead on the cat.
No!
I don't think that you need to lead on the cat anymore. Okay. I don't think you need to lead. Oh, you made him sit. I don't think you need the lead anymore. It's alright. It's alright. Here, I'll carry the leash. I think Butterscotch follows you now. Okay, maybe not. Butterscotch follows you.
Yeah.
See? Butterscotch loves you. Oh, don't knock her into the water. Don't knock her into the water. Don't knock her into the water. Okay, it's okay. Oh! Jesus Christ. Alright. Megan, I'll
Butterscotch, please stay near me.
When's the last time you fed Butterscotch?
I think yesterday? I think I fed regularly.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Bro, it's noon! That's fine, let's just go.
Okay.
Butterscotch will be fine. I'm sure they'll have cat... I'm sure they'll have cat food in the courtroom.
Why would they have cat food in a courtroom?
Do they not have cat food in courtrooms for you guys?
I've only ever really heard of courtrooms and tales that my people would tell me. Wait.
That's fair.
How did I remember that?
Don't you have, like, huge memory issues?
Probably. I can't say anything.
Okay. All right.
Oh, let's man, I might be getting like brain cancer, bro.
Here, how about I drop you off in the courtroom and then I'll talk to Omnic.
What the hell?
Oh yeah, this came here yesterday. We ordered it on Amazon. I ordered it on Amazon.
Amazon? What is an Amazon?
Do you know what Amazon? Huh. Okay, maybe that comes in later. Okay. Yeah, no, never mind. Forget about it. Dude, I have like a really... Okay, that's just... Oh, you've never met Eve before.
Are they gonna...
Oh, no, Eve's not gonna hurt you. Eve's not gonna hurt you. Eve's not gonna hurt you. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. No, Eve's not gonna hurt you. I know Eve. I met Eve. Eve is actually in a very similar situation to you. Eve has no memories and was trapped underground for a very long time. Me, Articon, and Omnic found them. But that's okay, though. It's okay.
Okay.
I'll be okay.
Butterscotch, get the fuck! I'm gonna whip your pussy-looking ass, boy. Stay close.
Oh yeah, there's my stripper pole. My stripper pole. For legal reasons, I'm not allowed to use my stripper pole. Ignore my stripper pole.
I can't take that seriously. I'm breaking character, but I cannot take that seriously.
What's that? I have never seen them before, and as somebody who hasn't seen a lot of thousands of years, they terrify me.
Oh no! Don't worry. Well, you terrify don't worry. Me. Exactly. You guys are both scared of each other for no reason. Eep, this is Evan.
Oh, okay.
Evan, this is Eep. Evan, I met Eep in a cave with Articon. With Articon. And Eep is a very nice person. Very confused, but still a very nice person.
Yay, I don't know what any of that meant.
Eep, meet Evan.
Yeah. Hello, Evan.
Evan is a very nice person as well. Evan is the reason why the things that happened to Evan is the reason why I don't want you to be around Omnic.
Oh.
Omnic tried-
I thought they were just a friend.
Butterscotch, get away from this fucking crucifix!
Here, I'll tell you because they're very traumatized by it. Omnic waterboarded them, and they're an Enderman.
What?
I don't know what either of those are.
No, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. There's no water. There's no water anywhere. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
I don't know what either of those are. Yay! Oh, shit, crap.
That means Endermen are very sensitive to liquids. And the fox, the furry, decided to force Evan into liquids.
Ooh, yeah, that's...
For information.
That doesn't sound very safe.
No, it's Ooh. Not. That's why... Oh, I actually have an idea. Okay, so, how about
what,
Can you be the jury for this?
I don't know what that is, but sure, yay!
Alright.
Yeah, I can do that. I don't know what that is, but sure.
Basically, you just sit up in... There's an area up there. You basically just sit there and listen to all the information of the court that the court's presented. And then you try to come up with something that's like basically like, should, in this case, should Omnic be executed or not? And then other jury members will vote with you, and the majority will win.
Okay, I do remember what execution meant. That happened quite a lot back when I was still. There and stuff, but yeah, sure.
All right, cool. Thank you. Just wait in the court.
Okie dokie. Bye bye, new friend and old friend. I think I still don't really understand what's happening.
That's okay.
Yay. Need a chair.
Butterscotch, I fucking swear to God, if you do not get away from the crucifix,
I still don't know what.
All right, just move, Tasty. Or I moved Eep, sorry. Okay. So you go wait in the courtroom too. You can go talk with Eep, okay? Alright. Here, I'll walk with you in there. Come on. It's alright. Again, man, Eep won't hurt you. So here, no. Hold on.
Water, I'm gonna make you wait.
Eve, can you sit up here, please? This is where the guy sits.
That's what that's for. Okay.
Yes.
I did. This reminds me back when I was back in that weird kingdom and crap. Like, is that a good word? What is that? But yeah, that reminds me of that when I was back in back where I used to live. I still don't remember the name of that place or my own name. That's why I go by Eve. Am I talking too much? I'm sorry.
That's all right. Hey Evan, you can sit in one of these seats, all right?
We can talk to each other.
Well, because, actually, hold on. You don't know. You walk with me. Walk with me for a bit. I need to talk to you about court stuff. Hold on. Hold on. All right, Eve, can you please get out of the VC?
Oh yeah. Sorry.
Okay, that's all right. All right. So here, come with me. Let's walk through the forest. Just talk about court stuff. I'll brief you on how this is gonna go. All right?
Okay.
There's no that. Here, let's walk on my bridge. Look down.
Look down?
Yeah. Because of water.
This is fun.
Because of liquids surrounding.
Liquids.
No, look up, don't look up. It's okay. I don't want you to look up because I don't want you to get PTSD flashbacks. I know what that's like and it fucking sucks. Ass.
Yeah.
Alright, so look, you can look up. Just look this way. So look at me. Okay, look, just climb up here. Just jump on the potted plants. Okay. Let's walk on. Let's walk through here. Alright? Alright. So, what's gonna happen during this courtroom session is that there is going to be, well, probably a lot of shouting. Just warning on that. There's gonna be, like, a lot of screaming. I don't know what that is. Hold on. Actually, out of lore real quick, that has nothing to do with lore. I asked Omnic about it one time, and he just said that it's... Yeah. Look down. Just look down. No flashbacks. Just look down. Go up. I'll direct you where to go. Okay? So... Yeah, just... And follow the sound of my voice. Don't worry, we're gonna go around it.
Okay.
So.
We got like 30 minutes. We gotta hurry this shit up.
Okay. So. This is an issue. It's alright, water can't hurt you anymore. Wait, can it?
What do you mean by can it?
As in, like, would you be... Are you okay to be able to swim through this or no?
It would be burned.
It would burn? What about if you wear armor?
Armor doesn't really work. Hold up, let me get it.
I have some armor. No, I have some armor. Here, look.
Hold up. Well, I can't really teleport around it using the ender pearls that I have.
Just pearl over there.
To the other side of the mountain? Or the other mountain?
Yeah, to the other mountain. Over there. You alright? You alright?
Yeah, much better than having to swim through the water.
Alright. Water is my friend.
That makes sense. I mean, you're vegetable, so.
Yep. I need water to survive. More than human beings. Oh shit, that's a zombie. No, oh, never mind. Oh, stop. It's stuck. Fucking idiot. Fucking idiot.
Heh, Wooper mentioned.
Wooper? Sell a Wooper.
Do not bring up that cursed into being!
Sell a Wooper.
No.
Sell a Wooper cannon? Question mark?
We could make Sell a Wooper cannon.
Oh, that'd be so fucking funny.
I'll talk about that at a later time. Back to Evan Voice.
Yeah, have fun with fucking Squeaky. Sorry.
That's fine.
I forgot. Fuck. Okay, okay, just follow me. Follow me. So,
the way
this is gonna work is that we are going to... Are you okay? Okay.
Yeah.
The way this is gonna work is that we are going to, well, obviously... press charges on Omnic. Okay. I'll at one point, if you don't want to be there for the entire courtroom session, I understand. But yeah. I don't really know what to talk about. How you been?
I mean, I've been better, I guess. I've been blacking out a lot more lately than I normally do.
You normally black out?
Well, sometimes. I'm not sure what it means.
There's a lot of mushrooms here. But... Oh, wait, I just... Hold on. Okay, follow me. Sorry, pause in the lore real quick. I have no idea where I'm fucking going. I kind of forgot.
God damn it.
Hold on, it's fine. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
What do you mean we'll figure it out, bro? I have time that I need to stop because I could get in trouble.
Okay, here, this way, I think.
Or we could stall and then I could stay up later and do it. I'll just have to be quiet.
Okay.
I can still technically be a mom. Great.
Oh, fuck. Fucking hey. If y'all are stuggered.
Okay, just like. Cut to the be right back screen real quick. Cut to the fucking be right back screen.
Wait, hold on. Ba da da ba 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 da 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 ba 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 da 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 da. Jesus Christ, hold on, give me a second. Okay. Bloody hell, okay. All right. This is totally fine, chat. We planned this. Okay. Alright, Evan. So, continuing talking about, you know, lawyer shit. Wait, what the fuck is over there? There's a farm here. There's a farm! That's okay. What? No, it's okay. Come with me. No, it's okay. Come with me. I have my sword. See?
Okay.
Here, do you want Pantection? Do you want Pantection?
No, I'll.
Alright. Okay. Alright, follow me. That's alright. Oh shit, fucking. Okay, hold on. Stay back. Stay back. Go away. Hold on. Let me get him an RBC real quick. Hold on real quick. Fucking. Hello?
Hello.
Celery, who's that?
I don't know.
Oh.
Who are you? Are you gonna hurt us?
I am the owner of this beautiful shop. Wait, why would I hurt you?
Okay. I think he's legit.
Please, do come in,
I think he's legit, Evan. It's okay.
I'll see you down.
Okay. Alright, it's okay. I don't think he'll hurt you. You won't hurt us, right?
Why would I ever hurt you?
Well, there's a lot
not to
of people
a loyal
on this
customer.
There's a lot of people
Alrighty.
On the server that
Hello.
Would block.
Would you like to buy anything? Yeah.
We don't even know who you are. What's a
Oh,
what's
I'm
a going
sorry.
On here?
I haven't properly introduced myself. I am Shroom, the owner of Mushroom's Great Shop. Yes,
mushrooms.
You need to add the long pause, otherwise it is not dramatic.
Okay, well,
Hello?
What are you- No, it's okay, no, okay, you know what, just wait upstairs, alright? I'll be down here.
Huh.
Don't.
Please look at anything that you want to buy.
Sorry, he's severely traumatized.
Anyways. Are you here to buy?
Well, I didn't even know that this place was out here. I thought the people that we already knew on the server were the only people on this planet, place, whatever you call it.
You look awfully familiar.
You look familiar too.
Huh.
Hmm.
Oh, mind I ask what your name is?
My name is Celery. Nice to meet you. What's your name?
It sounds so familiar. I already told you I'm Shroom of the
oh, yeah.
Great Shop.
Okay. Is this a country? Wait, is this an established country?
A what?
Is this an established country?
English, please.
Is this a country?
No.
Oh. Well, fuck it. Anything that you do know anything about? I'm gonna ignore the chat. Do you know anything about being any law things?
Well, I did happen to do a few things as a judge before I returned to my beautiful shop.
You were a judge?
But not necessarily a judge. I just helped a few friends out with it.
Huh.
With the judging.
Well, can you maybe help us out? We need a judge. I ordered a courtroom on Amazon, but, you know, we need a... We still need
oh,
a judge.
There. I will be your judge on one condition. You buy something from my shop.
Well, what do you have?
You found Sander Pearl?
Are you looking... Are you looking for seeds or
can you give my
seeds or potions?
Oh, you have potions? What's up? You have potions?
Well, of course, I am a great, great potion brewer.
You had Sander Pearls?
Dude, I didn't know that this realm had fucking potions. No one told me.
Oh, well, I have a few in stock right now if you want to look into them.
Fuck yeah, I want to! Dude, Evan.
Say my prices are a bit up right now. I haven't gotten a lot of customers lately.
I'm gonna ignore that. Okay. Well, that's
okay.
Are you okay.
looking for a splash, a bottle, or a linger?
Well, I'll have a bottle.
Alrighty. Currently in stock for bottles, we have two regen, one turtle master, one strength, and two healing.
Can I have strength, please?
Yes.
Ooh. Great choice.
Why is the cow's name Jeffrey?
Strength will be three diamonds.
Three diamonds?
Why is there a cow named Jeffrey?
Oh, I don't have any diamonds on me.
What do you have on you?
Can I pay an underpass? I have, let's see. So, anything that's worthwhile, I have 13 raw iron, I have 6 raw gold, and I have 59 lapis lazuli.
What did your friend say that they had?
Enderpearls.
Enderpearls? Ooh. I will give it to you for 2 enderpearls. How about that?
You alright with that?
Fucking deal.
Deal.
Alrighty, let me grab it from stock. You can put them right in the chest.
So,
And you did say strength, correct?
Yes.
Here you are.
I have a couple extra questions.
Of course.
Do you know anything about maybe, different realms, per se? Traveling dimension from dimension?
What do you know about this?
Evan, can you go upstairs for a sec?
Sure.
Thank you.
I don't know if I'm willing to...
Ever heard of another portal?
Come with me.
Alright. Yield behind you, hide behind you. Nice.
This is what remains of my nether portal.
Wow, this is a sight.
Yes.
Well,
it was a very tragic day when all of a sudden a huge swarm of hoglins came and destroyed it.
That's sad. Hey, Evan!
Oh, you're...
Please go upstairs.
I didn't see anything!
No, it's okay, Evan, what did you hear?
If you did see anything, you would be dead.
No, you can't kill them. Evan means no harm, you can't kill them. No.
Fine. But...
Thank you.
Yes.
Listen, True. I'm trying to get back home.
What broke?
Ignore me, I'm having a mini panic attack right now. Oh, fuck. I don't want to be the next Filza!
Anyways. You were saying...
Why is Evan screaming?
I'm sure it's nothing.
Zombies, bro!
Oh, shit. Okay, well, get down here and close the trapdoor.
I left, bro, I ran away.
Okay.
A big scary.
Alright, so, anyways. Shroom? Listen, I am a man of many stories. I have many tales to my name. I need to get back home. Me and 2 others were teleported here with no rhyme or reason from our own consecutive dimensions and times.
Well...
And I'm trying to find a way back to my home.
I can say I know of a way to... travel through dimensions.
Really?
Yes, it's how I got here. It was unintentional at first, but I can see the beauty in this place.
I have a question for you.
Of course.
Were you from a dimension where there were cat people? Like, people as cats, not in this dimension where they're just on four legs running around. How they lived in harmony with
but
humans.
But I can say that when I first came up with the invention, there was some kind of glitch in the system. As I tried walking through, it shattered. If you know
shattered?
What I mean. Well, I don't know how to explain it other than... Other alternate realities could have been affected when I traveled.
Okay. Well, I have a deal for you. Alright? Mr. Shroom?
Yes.
If you exchange information with me about different dimensions every now and then I will give you dominion of my nether portal. I have a working one. Mm-hmm. It's in my base. It is hidden.
Well...
Very well,
how about
may
this?
I say.
If I give you information every once in a while, you can help me rebuild my portal the
Deal.
Right way.
Deal.
Of course.
Alright.
Now, you were talking about some kind of judge thing?
Yes, so we need a judge because my friend Evan up there, the reason why he was so skittish and I was so protective is because... A man named Omnic, one of the two others who were teleported here, he was very, very aggressive. He tortured my friend Evan here for information.
Wait.
Waterboarded him.
Something
He's an Enderman.
Seems... That's what it is. I was about to say, something seemed a little off about their skin.
Yep, he's an Enderman. But...
Well...
And...
I've never met an Enderman who wasn't fully turned. I can say that.
Huh?
Okay. Well, I'm not gonna question that. So, follow...
You guys go?
No. What's gonna happen? Is Evan in danger?
Well, they shouldn't be, but I would keep an eye on them. They could fully turn at any moment.
What?
Just don't worry about it.
Okay.
So...
I mean, okay, I've been here for like a year now, nothing's happened, so...
Whoa.
Hold on. Pause, Omnic's been fucking with us the entire time. Whoa, what the fuck?
What is that sound?!
Move.
What a stick!
I'll be fine. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
I'm not sure if that's canon or not.
That's not. Okay, I don't think that's canon. Let's go. All right, and hold on.
Also,
you might have to stall stream soon because I gotta. It's almost like my hour technically is almost up, but I'm gonna stay up.
I have something I need to show you. I don't know if any of you put it there or not, but if you just follow me out this way, be careful.
I have to be really careful. I'm gonna have a heart.
Die, please.
There is this strange block here. One that I use, or not I, but one that somebody has used, and it looks very similar to one that I used to create my portal thing. The only difference is this one is a purple. The
you
one
okay?
I used was a very bright tan.
Wait, hold on. Evan, are you alright?
Do
you remember
Enderman?
About? Do you remember something about this?
I've seen that somewhere. I can't remember where, but I remember. It was used to torture our people.
Should...
What's it doing here?
Maybe we should head away from the thing that used to torture people.
Yeah, let's go. Let's. All right, come on, go. I'll stay behind. Come on, Evan. It's okay. Let's go.
Okay. I'll let you lead the way, because I have no idea where I'm going.
Gonna teleport us back to the place, because I have no idea where we're fucking at.
God damn it,
Tony. Shut the fuck up, we are fine. Fucking fuck, I did the Kevin wrong. Here's our courtroom. Again, bought it off Amazon.
I can tell.
I think it's well made.
Very. Meow. I mean, it's well made. Meow. It's just very interesting.
Why did I call my cat my own name? What the fuck?
Yeah.
I'm forgetting my own name.
Hold on, I need a one.
Get to the side and cheer.
Oh. Who is that? Wait. It's...
Hold on.
It's my child. Oh no, sticky keys.
Your child? What?
Your child?
Your child?
Not technically my child, but I did once, a long time ago, raise them.
Hold on,
I basically
wait.
Just picked them up from the street.
Wait, hold on. I'll see if they remember you.
Hello.
So, what were you saying? Something
my
about...
My child.
Who are you?
Oh, I forgot about their brain damage. Remember, Eve, it's me, the one who literally raised you.
I've lived in an ancient city all my life. You can't trick me, Mr. You're like those. You're like the red thing that killed my entire.
I'm confused too.
My entire civilization. Yay!
Yippee! I'm fucking climbing the walls,
yeah.
Bitch.
I don't.
I'm Spider Evan now.
Woo. Well, Eve's not
the
even their original
my
name.
Entire civilization.
Hey, Celery, look
cool?
Up. Celery, look up.
This person killed your entire civilization.
Oh, no, they look like the fungi that did. The fungi that did was actually blue, and I have no idea where it came from. Yay, trauma.
Okay. So anyways, the court, the seat for, well, you. Your seat is right here.
I dare you to look up.
Of course.
What? Where are you? Abe, get down from, or not fucking Evan, get down from here. You fucking idiot. Don't, you're gonna die. You're gonna hurt yourself.
Scream at me.
Evan. Evan,
ow. Break the vines.
Why are you breaking the vines?
Because I know what this stuff is and it's not safe.
Reminds me of
fine,
home.
Well, I was fine on it. Redder. No, that looks beautiful!
It's not safe.
What do you mean it's not safe? What will it do?
Kind of home, but like,
it's just vines.
It's better if you don't know.
Okay. Evan, get out the vines.
My original place, much as
must
deep,
become Spider Evan.
Related to
Evan, no,
store.
You're not Spider Evan. Stop. Jesus Christ. No, no. Wait. Evan needs to be able to get down. Stop. Shroom, stop. Evan,
don't
get
worry,
down.
They are fine.
No, they're fucking not. They're in the sky. Evan, get down.
Don't like this. I don't like this.
Evan, come on. It's okay. Just climb down the vines. You're not Spider Evan.
I got impaled in the ass.
God damn it.
My ass.
Oh my god. No. No. Destroy the vines before they can. Destroy the vines before they can climb back up.
My ass.
Oh my god.
How can I help? I'm trying to help.
Destroy all the vines. They come from a very deadly...
Why? They look beautiful!
I was able to hit him. It would climb through him. I am terrified right now. Please leave me alone and...
Those of which we cannot reach are fine. As long as they can't get us.
Alright, you want
that? Basically, this is a special kind of rooted fungi that latches onto
Take them. I don't want them. Jesus. No, Evan! No, Evan, no. Evan, give the nice man those roots. Evan, drop it.
5 seconds after the roots are broken, they are dead. Don't worry.
Okay.
What?
Evan thinks he's a spider. Sorry about that. I'll go get Omnic.
I thought he was a spider.
I'll go get Omnic.
Spider Evan.
Alright, I'm gonna go serve Omnic.
Yes, of course.
I'll be back.
I still can't believe you don't remember me.
Okay. Oh, fuck. Hello? Hello?
Nope.
Fucking hell, stop it! Omnic, you've been served.
What?
You're being charged with murder.
You'll never catch me.
With attempted murder.
Murder.
Ah!
Murder.
Get the... Yes, attempted murder. You tried to kill Evan, you fucking psychopath.
I didn't try. I stopped when they...
You fucking stopped when Sep found you. Evan told me all about what happened. You sick prick. I don't know. Just go along with it. Just go to fucking court. Alright?
Nah.
Get your lawyer. Yes!
Fine, I'm gonna go grab a lawyer.
Alright. I have to go the same direction as you, but just know I'm very angry at you. Fuck you, you fucking furry.
Hey, for the last time, that's that Seth guy.
You're a furry, too.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you fucking are. I'm gonna go get juries. Oh, fuck, I just... Fuck. I almost crumb. I have a crumb. Okay. We're good. Get the fuck out of here! Okay. 15 minutes? Okay. Alright. Where the fuck is Articon? Alright, I'm gonna have to go find him in his apple. Alright. Dude, I'm so fucking pissed off. Like, Jesus Christ. I don't know why anyone would torture anybody. Well, I mean, I guess I did. But that was different. I was... who am I kidding? It wasn't different. Seems like there's a new person on the... Bitch, are you kidding me? Motherfucker! Everywhere I go, I can't fucking escape that man. Hello?
Yes, I'm on my way.
I'm live.
I know, I'm on my way, just saying.
I don't know why you're being quiet, but okay. Kicked him out. Okay. So, we need... I'll just wait in the courtroom then. Oh, fucking A. Fucking hate them. Piss off. Fuck you. I don't fucking care, bitch. What's happening? That's okay. Ah, fucking A. Why are you guys screaming? What's happening?
Random mushroom person tried to threaten them with information. The sword. It was made of stone, which isn't obviously. You should have known better. That is like an incredibly weak material. Like,
what the
come
fuck
on,
did
guys.
You do?
Wait, this isn't stone.
Oh, that's iron. Crap.
Put your fucking sword away. What the fuck?
It is. It's away.
I don't remember.
What were you doing?
If I remember you or not. Were you?
Well. I was trying to remember your friend over there.
Remember who? Which friend?
Happened. Peep. You know, the weird little gremlin-looking thing?
It'll be alright.
And Evan just so happened to overhear the conversation.
I don't know much.
I can't overhear your conversation now!
That's a good point.
Fucking... The fuck did you do, mushroom bitch?
Also, if you wanted to know important stuff, he told me he created the rift that transported you here.
I'm aware.
He, like, created the entire thing that, like, I don't know if that's bad or not, but, like, he caused so much trauma. I think it's really funny, but at the same time also bad, but funny nonetheless. Anyways, goodbye.
I'm aware. Just
okay.
Here.
That's I don't
it's
understand
just,
why you're not
sad.
That mad about that, though. That's like absolutely
listen,
traumatizing.
Listen, mushroom
it's
bitch.
Sad knowing that they can't remember me.
And I'm sorry they can't remember you, pal. You just gotta fucking let it go. Listen, I've watched my friends, their memories get fucking wiped.
Because of me. I'm the one who transport, what is that?
Don't know, don't care. Continue.
That's a bird.
Anyways.
Quick intermission, you gotta kill something.
Look out!
Motherfucker, can everyone shut up? What?
If I hadn't experimented with all those weird portals, none of us would have been here. I mean, half of us wouldn't have been here.
Listen.
Got it.
I have seen my friends die because of me. I understand what you're going through, but now's not the fucking time. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry they can't remember you, but you just gotta let it go. Because guess what?
Excuse me a second. Evan, I'm sorry for threatening you. It's just, it's hard to see the pain. This is getting weird.
Yeah, you're kind of scaring me, bro.
Yeah. Stop freaking the kid out.
Anyways, you needed me for judge. I can do that.
Alright, thank you.
Where is the judges?
Judge's quarters is where the fine is. Alright, Sep, thank you for being here. Please be jury. I know jury duty sucks ass, but this is very important.
Yeah, it sucks so much that now I want to shoot this place up with fireworks. Actually, wait, I got an idea. They should be on their way. Anyways, here, fireworks.
We don't have fucking hurry, we are out of time, bro.
We have brain damage, and even it's that obvious. We just need a door, Jesus Christ.
We have. Fucking it.
Court will be in session.
Soon.
Once we have everyone here, court.
Defense is almost here. Plaintiff is present.
Where's the person we're supposed to be?
Hold on, Mush, did you just say I just heard a pigeon?
I heard hissing, it's the cat.
Oh. Tom.
Butterscotch would never hiss at anyone.
Wait, who even is the defendant?
You know how I had said about how Evan's traumatized? Severely so?
Yeah.
We're charging murder to the person who traumatized them.
It's a variety of charges, but I've written them down because none of you assholes are coming to me.
Be next to you, but I'm gonna be next to you until
come to the court. Here, do you want me to TP you?
Please hurry, bro. We're running out of time, dog.
Yeah, we got our. Ow.
Wait, Articon, are you gonna be a jury?
Am I not supposed to be a fucking lawyer?
Bitch, it's in canon, motherfucker! I'm live!
Omnic, why'd you teleport?
Shut the fuck up!
Tasty, get up! Tasty, get the fuck up!
Alright, Evan, where are you? Evan? Evan?
I'm scared right now!
Evan, well, hey, I wouldn't be over here because this is where the defense is. This is the plaintiff's side, okay? Just come over here, sit in the
car
seat.
Over here.
Gotta get to the other side. Just say, please come inside now. Please come up to the stand.
Wait, hold on.
Excuse me,
wait, this stand or that one?
Hang on, I'll be back. I'm gonna go get my cat.
Wait, Articon, are you his lawyer?
Yes.
Yes.
Wait, Articon, you.
What's happening? I don't think.
Please,
good.
Everybody, order, get back into your seats.
I'm sorry.
Evan, I know what he's doing. Trust me.
It'll be okay. I've gone for my cat, so Butterscotch is
trying
to play with.
If the lawyer does not sit down, I will make them.
That was threatening.
Now, please state your name and why you are here.
Tom or Omnic, and I.
Excuse me, Judge. May I hand my client something?
Yes, you may.
Let me see.
You're an idiot, you know that.
Yes, I am.
The very quiet nod.
Okay, let me see.
Now, why are you here? I will not repeat myself a third.
Attempted murder, assault, battery, torture, psychological and emotional damage.
That's a very long list now. Sure. The book you're holding, is that the documents of all the things you have done?
Yep, and it says my sentence is currently execution. That's not good.
If you may, please bring it up to the stand.
I'm pretty sure that those are the summons that I gave him.
Let me see now.
Why the fuck is there a duck man in a suit here?
Oh,
you know what? Whatever. Duck man, get up into the jury stands, I guess. I don't know who the fuck you are. Bitch, why the fuck are you flying? The fuck? Okay. Let's not talk about that.
Anyway,
I was still in creative mode from building my penis.
Dude, fucking shut up. Okay,
Why'd you build a penis?
Jury, shut up.
Jury, shut up.
Okay.
Please go sit down. That would be you.
Me? Oh.
Yes. Although, wait, what is your name?
Omnic.
Sounds very familiar. You may sit down. Now, please may the defense. Wait, I forgot what the other side is called.
Plaintiff.
This is out of character.
The plaintiff. Get it? Because celery is plant. And I'm sorry.
Anyways, may
get over
the
here,
plaintiff, man. Please come up to the stand and state their.
Let's get over here, Mitten.
Offense.
This cat.
Plaintiff's attorney, me, or the plaintiff?
I would like the attorney, please.
Why the attorney?
Give me a minute.
Okay. Why am I in the stand?
I would like for you to explain why you think he needs to go under Execution.
Well, from what my client and friend has told me.
Yeah.
The defendant.
Ignore what I'm doing.
The defendant has indeed tortured my dear friend. Or AKA my
now,
client.
I would like to know why he should get such a severe punishment.
Listen. I've been around people like him. People who will torture others for their own gain, whether it be information or psychological gain, whatever it may be. I have done it all. I have done it all before myself. I know how people like him work. They will keep on going. They will keep on... I can't say serious at the chat. They will keep on going. They won't stop hurting people until they get what they want in this world, and it's power. Your Honor, if I may say, I think that the defense is indeed a megalomaniac.
Which one's that one again?
A megalomaniac is someone who will do anything for power, whether it hurts others.
Hey,
and that power, that hunger for power will stay there forever. I was raised by megalomaniacs. I know what they're like. He will not stop.
Well, you make a good statement. May the defendant's attorney or lawyer please come up?
Yes, just give me 1 second.
I'm just imagining the crowd coughing as if it's boring.
No, I'm dying.
My name is Axel. However, everyone here will call me Articon. I will let you call me that too, Judge. Yes, let.
Don't make
Anyways,
me lose
Axel.
This. I want to die.
How do you think, like, what do you think your client should...
I will not deny any of the things my competition has said as of right now.
The plaintiff has said...
I, even as though they're my client, I will have to agree with most of them, if not all of them. However, out of the specific crimes that we were talking about today, I don't believe, while he may be guilty of some, I don't believe he's guilty of all, and I find execution to be a little bit of an extreme punishment. It's
not. Well, can I please get your client to come up to the stand with their
yes, Your Honor.
Carrot, I guess?
Carrot. Do you want me to place it down, or...?
No, I saw you grabbing the carrot, so...
It's my carrot.
Okay, then.
What I'm doing. Ready, shit.
Please, explain. Explain to me... what you have done, if you have done anything. I will give you only one chance to plead.
Okay, I'm just gonna admit this right now. I did all of them. It's just fine.
Well,
there's no
gas.
Sure.
If it is so, we will have you
first,
executed.
But first. I want to build the execution stand because I love building stuff.
Well, it is very strange that you are willing to
Listen, I just want that with my carrot, okay?
Well, you can't die with your carrot, but you can eat
die
your
with
carrot,
the carrot
and then
in
die.
My hand.
Your Honor?
No one here can
yes.
kill me.
Your
I
Honor, I object. I object.
No,
your Honor?
You're not gonna take my carrot before
I
you
I think
kill.
This is allowed.
Your Honor? Your Honor, I object. If he builds the stand himself...
Okay, how about this?
He could break
How about
it.
Someone can watch me? Someone can watch me.
No.
I watch them.
We can't trust you with a lot of stuff.
Can you shut up?
Some people have brain damage. Fine.
You know what? Fine. Fine. Just let someone watch him.
Be assigning one of you.
No. Your Honor, just let him do it under supervision. Your Honor, I will only allow it if it is under the supervision of Articon.
Fine. I henceforth declare death upon Omnic.
Yay.
But allowing him to build his guillotine, I guess.
Yay.
With the supervision of his lawyer, Articon.
Such a fucking waste of my tongue. God damn it.
Now, this court is out of session.
Yes.
Finally. You're welcome. Articon,
what was that? Articon, what was that? From what I
thought you.
Ow. Fuck you, man! Why'd you hit me?
Celery, the first time I actually remembered your name, Jesus Christ, but, he just walked straight past me. It's like he... Something wrong? Did I execute him now?
Can I do it now? He's working.
He walked past me. I thought we were friends.
It's okay.
Probably still are. It's fine, I think.
Hold on.
God, my head hurts.
Don't you dare attack Duck in a suit. If you attack him one more time, I'm going to murder you.
Who the fuck is Duck in a suit?
Me.
Don't you dare. Don't you dare attack
I'm Sir Duck Squad.
Wait, you
want to
do this?
Don't you dare. Don't you dare attack. Don't you dare.
Why are you in my house? Why are you in my house?
Stop hitting Atomic Ducky! Stop hitting Atomic Ducky!
Why is his name Atomic Duck Monkey if he's a fucking duck?
Omnic, due to your execution.
Shut up.
Okay, I'm just gonna executed. Go build my guillotine now.
Wait, okay.
I am in need of you. Get back here.
Hold on, wait, is Articon? Where's Articon?
Please lead me to your base and
Yo,
show
duck
me.
Yo, Duckman, put on a show.
Wait, where's
Yo,
Articon?
Yo, Duckman, compare
me. I'll follow.
No, don't follow me. Don't follow me. Does anyone know where Articon is? I need to talk with him.
Yes.
But I saw where he went.
What were you saying?
Your Honor, is it okay if maybe you can just supervise him? I need to chat with Articon.
I need to talk to him. He's talking to him.
I know, but do you know? Hold on. Hold the fuck on, everybody.
He's talking to me.
Hold on. Wait, hold on.
I think guys, that duck man just
where
flew.
Where's Articon?
I don't know. I just walked down and he's gone. Probably got his apple.
Okay.
If you don't mind, I saw where he went.
Where did he go? Where did
guys,
he go?
I don't know exactly, but he went that direction.
Guys, I have
another
question.
Thank you.
Like, straight that direction.
I'm gonna go alone. I'm gonna go somewhere alone. Don't follow me.
Okay.
My strippable! No, it's gonna have herpes! Okay. Where the fuck did he go? I'm really hoping this is a part of the fucking plan. It better be a part of the fucking plan, or I swear. There's no fucking way he's on fucking Omnic's side. There's no fucking way. The only person I've trusted since the beginning of the stupid fucking server. There's no way. I won't. No, I won't stand for it. There's no fucking... No shot. No fucking shot. That he... I'm gonna ignore the chat. But... I need you, man. Articon? Are you in your apple?
Get in.
What the fuck happened? Why? Why were you his attorney?
There are things I can't talk about.
What do you mean?
Wait. But I can't.
Articon? Articon, are you on his side?
Solar, I don't even know what side I'm on. I found things. These books.
Books?
They all seem so different. It's so familiar. Read the one I just gave you.
The Archer. Week one, I'm lost again. I woke up away from my group. This feels odd. I got my bow at least. Now I just need to find my group. But why does this all feel so familiar? Week two, I'm watching three other people. They just woke up and I'm making sure they're safe. But I don't want to interact with them. I think I'm just going to hang out in the Gat Cave nearby. Help me. What the fuck? Wait, hold on. The three people. Is that us?
I don't know. Have this. Give me that. Here.
The hunter. I was out hunting before. I think I passed out. Everything seems familiar, but it doesn't at the same time. It's almost like I've been here before. Can't focus on this right now. I gotta get to shelter. Week two, I made some friends. I hope they seem as desperate as me, so hopefully none of them try anything funny. I've never killed a person before, but in this world, I might just have to. What is that weird fungus on the mountain? Can't hold them much longer. This is my last entry. If anyone finds this, remember, the problem is from the bottom, but maybe the cure is too. What the fuck?
How about this one? Probably.
This seems... The fungi. What? I don't know where I'm at. It feels so familiar and so strange at the same time. I made a fishing rod. I guess I'll start fishing. There are other people. I'm too scared to contact them. I gotta keep my distance. I made contact with them and they seem nice. I also set up shops and my skills come in handy. I'm getting resources and I'm surviving. I think one found my place. One that keeps coming to my mind called the infection. I've explored the ocean for a while and I made some discoveries about the infection. It's magical and I found this diary from an alchemist. He started this and it got out of hand? What the fuck? Here's hoping it doesn't bother us much. We were wrong, we tried to control it. We couldn't, it has a mind of its own. Two of my friends are dead, I'm gonna die soon. I'll be reading this, stay away from the infection. Week 5, kill me. The infection?
Have this. There's only 4 more to go.
What? This... I'm... Week 1, I'm in a strange place with strangers. They seem friendly, though. I just hope they really are. This place has a nice terrain, though, so I have something to do. I have begun selling my crops and food for these people. They are nice, very nice. Actually, they even pay me protection and a home. I don't know if I'll ever be able to go back home again, but this isn't so bad. Week 3, they're not friendly at all. They cut off my arm. I'm just waiting for them to kill me. They learned how to farm. Why? I just wanted friends, and this happened. Why? What?
This one might be more fear too.
Week 1, I'm stranded here with a bunch of strangers. I don't recognize there's something off about all this, but I'll try to keep my cool. Let's hope those blacksmith skills help me. I managed to get a working house. It's not the greatest thing ever, but it is indeed functional. Some of these people are aggressive, and I do not know if I can trust them. Apparently there are creatures here that are not normal. There are zombies. There are these things called creepers, enderman skeletons with bows, huge spiders, and even witches. I want to get out of here, but I'm not sure if that's possible. I'm surrounded by mobs, and there's no escape. I got shot in the leg. This might be the end. But someone did say that there was someone who looked like me before. I don't remember my name, but he called them Axel. That's you.
There's 2 more.
I'm in a strange place with the strangers. I cannot fight, so I ran into a cave and stayed there for 2 days until it collapsed. I met this person, though they seem to be as smart as me. Maybe they could help. Me and Patricia have made a lot of advancements to our guardian. We are helping Octopus prosper. I feel safe down here. The warden is almost complete, and I'm excited for it. We won't have to get our hands dirty with the battle, and we're going to be safe. My only concern is this type of fungus that just popped out, but I'm sure it's nothing. The warden is complete, but something is off. People have gone missing. The teams we sent to find them either don't come back with anything, or they don't come back at all. The fungus is spreading very quickly. Something has gone wrong, and I lost Patricia. I'm hidden inside a broken-down house, and the fungus got to the warden and turned it against us. I hear it. This is the end. If anyone finds this, stay away from the fung.
Do you remember the alchemist the other guy mentioned?
Yeah. This is him. I'm in a strange place with people I do not know. I do not fear them as they resort to weaponry. They stand no chance against my magic. I found my way into a cave where I get to do what I do best, which is my magic. They keep trying to get me to come out and help in their business, but I tell them off. They don't understand the importance of my work. Those fools don't know what I'm doing here and keep annoying. No one ever understood me, but that's fine. I don't need anyone. My magic keeps me safe while they fight for their lives daily. The more time goes by, the more I learn about this new world. People have been here before, and for whatever reason, now it is us. There's much to learn, but thankfully I have time to do so. I decided to revolutionize our nature. Everything's so normal, but if I tinker around with some plants, maybe I should create something that can help us, or that can help all of us stay alive. I do not care for them, but they are valuable assets. I planted this fungus. It seems sensitive to sounds. It's spreading at a pretty fast rate. It seems to help me, though, as it brings me new elements to work with. This could not be any better. It's eating me alive. This fungus is alive, and it's killing me and everyone here. It takes over people and corrodes them and absorbs them. There's no escape. It's spread to the caves. What have I done? Articon? We're in trouble.
I don't even know if that's my name anymore. I have so much to learn, and these are only 7.
Look.
I don't know where they came from. All I know is that I found them in the same spot that we found Deep. I've been doing my own research, which I cannot share with you right now. Or with anyone other than myself.
That's okay. Articon, if that even is your name, I don't care if it is or not. I don't care who you are. I know you. I trust you. And that's something that I could see for sure. And that's something I haven't been able to say.
How can you trust someone that can't even trust themselves?
I mean, think about it.
All these blacksmith, farmer, all of them, they keep dying to the fungus. Except the farmer. He gets killed by the other people. But those people aren't here anymore. For all we know, the fungus killed them. The alchemist was there before all of them were. They all have the same handwriting as me. The reason I became Omnic's lawyer is because I might have to fully join his side. Which, as I hate to admit it, he might be one of the main keys I have. Or I need to find out who I am, what I am. There's probably many more books down there that I have yet to find. And, you know, putting 2 and 2 together is just... The Alchemist was the first. From what I can tell, he was one of the first. Then the Scientist. Those are the only 2 I've been able to place together thoroughly. The rest were after the Fungus.
If you found them in Eep's cave, What if we're in danger just by being around Eve?
That's another thing I want to talk to you about. I need you guys. You can still talk with Eve, but I need to be around Eve specifically.
I know.
Something tells me I'm somehow going to need Omnic and Eve to work with me, somehow work together. I need answers. I know they have their own struggles, especially Eve, but I need these answers.
I'm okay with
Celery,
that.
Eve is surrounded by a fungus. And down there, we saw something that would corrode people. It destroyed down their buildings. It corroded everything. Those diaries, they talk about corroding. This fungus being alive. Eve doesn't know how long she's been down there for. And God, we'll probably never really get an exact year.
But
what I do know is that one of these people was down there. There's never any images of how they looked. But I need answers. The worst part is, it's been a week since we got here, and we've thankfully gotten so much done. All of those people never lived too long past a month. The longest thing lives up to 5 weeks, maybe. I'm not saying I'm them, but on the chance I am, I might have 3 weeks left.
Articon?
In those 3 weeks, I need answers. Answers to leave for someone. I don't know if I'm going to leave it for myself, for you. I just know those answers are something I need to know.
I have something to tell you. The judge?
Yeah.
The person mentioned in your books, that mushroom that lived, the red mushroom that lived on a mountain.
Yeah.
That's who the judge is.
I figured.
The judge has told me things. His name's Shroom. I made a deal with him for exchange for information from each other, that I would help him rebuild his portal. You know the portal that I have, right?
Yes.
He has one too. Except his portal is what got him here. And what possibly got us here. Articon, if that is even your real name, I don't care. Dad, if that is how we got here, that's how we can get back. But I've been contemplating if I even want to go back at all.
Celery, look at me. You have a place out there. Okay? I somehow feel like that's where you're meant to go. Now, it is up to you if you want to stay. I feel like you should go. Go back to where you came from. Deal with your issues there. I would try to come with you, but I need the answers.
I understand that.
I need them. It's funny. But I know how to do so many things. Build, cook, all of these things. Do you know what's the funniest part? I know
Bitch,
how to be a
hold
good...
on real quick.
I know
hold on real quick. Alright, continue.
I've never been a lawyer before. But I damn well had a good case going for me. If he didn't admit, I think I could have really gotten him out of that. At least maybe not an execution. Celery. Those people might actually be me. And I'm skeptical to believe it because this means that I've started a lot of pain for a lot of time. Now, I don't know what's the time spent between these diaries. I don't know the exact years, dates, times. I don't know anything. All I know is that I need to find out more about the alchemist and the scientist. The rest would just help me with extra features. These ones. They're the key.
You're right.
And I need to find this.
And if I could help you, I would. And if you ever need help, I'm always here.
I need everyone's help, but from what I've seen, that always leads to everyone getting killed.
What do you think? Who do you think those people were? In the diaries?
Probably different people. None of them really sounded so much ready for y'all before you think of them. Again, I'm not 100% sure, but in one, they're offering me. In one, they killed me, I guess. I might as well start addressing them as me. They all have the same accent, same name. In one, they killed me. In another, they protected me. In one, maybe I didn't even get to meet them. All I know is that I need these answers. And I'm not going to stop until I get them.
I know that this isn't a really big revelation, but our houses, they're probably those people's. We just yanked them.
This was probably my house, which...
If you're a person who was a person here before, doesn't that mean that everything that you remember about your dimension is fake? Well, how would you explain that?
Where come from. For all I know, I could cure cancer, and I didn't even know it because I don't have the tools to do so. What I do know is that I think all of these diaries are from the same person at different points in time and reality. You got, in one, you have a simple fisherman, and then you have a scientist working with magic and technology to build a worm. There's a huge time difference between them.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know what year this is. I don't know what's going on with
it. I don't know what's going on with time either.
I want the answers.
Time will randomly... Continue.
I don't care what those answers will give me. Whether they're good answers, the ones I want to hear, the ones I don't want to hear. I just know I need them. And I feel like if I don't have them, what am I really doing?
Okay. If you're going to... Back to you joining Omnicide. If you join Omnicide, promise me, you will make sure he will never hurt Evan. Please.
Trust me. I'll make sure it's of his best convenience to not do so. I got the suit. A good lawyer is nice for any criminal. He won't hurt anybody, I'll make sure of it. The people he does hurt, I'm sorry I couldn't stop.
It's okay.
I'll try my best.
And if
just remember, I need him. As much as you may want him dead, I need him.
I understand. Please. But just one more thing. Two more things, but one big thing. If you have to hurt me to be able to prove to him that, you know, you're on his side, I'm alright with that.
Thank you. I'll try not to, but thank you.
If it comes to it, I'm alright with it. You're the first person I've ever trusted in my entire life. My entire whole 20
years. I don't know what person you are of me that I fully trusted, but I know that in this lifetime I trust you. I'm having a breakdown. I don't know who I am, but I guess I'm me here. And I probably will only have that for 3 more weeks. Unless I find a way to fix it. I feel like there's no guarantees in that. But well, there's also no guarantees that I won't.
But the fuck? okay.
Let me just real quick. I need everyone on my side. And as you can probably tell from that statement, that's not going to be an easy thing to do.
Well.
Especially because of Omnic.
Articon, if you're a lawyer, do you know what lawyers are best at?
Lion?
Yep.
Fair.
Beast all gunman.
The hard part is gonna be to get him part of the lie. I think I can persuade him, though.
Well, he's a mech. Like I said,
I need to tell you one thing, though. If I do persuade, I've also been working on a side project that I'll show you some other time.
Alright.
So, I can't tell you anything. But for now, we're enemies. On the outside, not so much. But I need people to not trust me. If they do, they might give me away. If they don't, I have a higher chance of getting him to fully trust me. Right. And from then, we'll see how it goes.
I'll make sure that you, or that people think I don't trust you. Just know that, again, I'm sorry that I trust you, but it's a thing. I'll make sure people won't notice it.
Yeah. Also, can you face that way? I think I know a good way to get them to believe you. That should leave a bruise.
Yeah. You slapped my ass.
I punched your face.
I'm joking.
I don't know how you felt. That should leave a good bruise in there. Long enough for you to get back. They see it. They worry. And where?
Oh shit, I forgot the execution.
We should probably head over there.
Yeah, we should. Okay. Well,
just you head over there. I'll make my way there later. Hell, I might even make it before you.
Oh, you motherfucker. I know what you're about to do. Out of cannon. Fuck you for teleporting.
I am a lawyer, and lawyers have ways to get around.
Motherfucker, yeah. I can't open the fucking door. Let me out, please.
Hold on. Jesus Christ.
Fucking A. I love how we just did some, like, really heavy-ass lore, and then this shit's happening.
Jesus Christ.
Let me out, didn't
close
please.
This fucking door. Go!
Bitch! Because you went in. I'll you were the you one there. Who went in.
You're too slow.
You're too slow. Fuck you, bitch. Wee. Weenus. Anyways, chat. Hold on, I need to go back in character. Fuck. Serious face. This is me being serious. I'll stop. Alright.
Should I go back to the...
Yeah, you should go back, Here, I'm just gonna... Ignore this chat. Ignore this. This is totally legit server. This is such a legit server. Okay.
Hurry up!
Alright. Let me get in the PC.
Shouldn't I...
Yeah.
You have committed assault.
I hated everyone with that. Never leave me alone with them.
What the fuck is happening?
Dominic?
Yes?
You gotta feel it.
It's Duckman, guys! Look, it's Senor... It's El Ducky.
I hate this.
El Ducky.
Why'd you give me a hoe?
Babe,
I am not a hoe! Fuck you!
Is this stream still going on?
Yes, it is.
Killed.
Oh god.
Can we
need to execute.
I'll have you know that I was...
Yeah, guys, everyone, we need to execute. We need to execute.
They got divorced.
Where's the execution?
Mush
wait, Omnic. Get over for a second.
Omnic. I'd like to execute someone.
Ow.
Where's the execution?
Get out of here, ho!
No, you're not gonna die, are you?
I'm in!
Can I execute them or no?
Ah!
I'll say that's a no.
What? What's happening? What?
El Doco. Ow!
Wait, hold on real quick.
Stop it! That hurt!
Articon, real quick, if you can just tab out and go to your DMs.
Stop! Didn't do nothing.
Can you okay? Tab out, Articon? If you can tab out and go to your DMs real quick.
Damn it.
I am.
Okay, hold on.
Stay still. Stay still for puppy.
I fell in the hole.
Stop dodging my bullets.
I fell in the hole.
That's it.
Well, no,
I'm
no,
going
no,
to.
No,
let me in. Let me in too. Let me go in too, please.
Wait, don't execute on, yet, we'll don't be... execute yet, don't execute yet.
Let's become menacing. What the fuck?
Alright, anyways.
Don't
what
execute.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I teleported you to the coordinates 1.5,
89, 1.23. Alright. Alright, where's the execution
just
happening?
Sidestep that.
I wanna there see this motherfucker die.
We all do, honestly.
He's still incredibly traumatized.
Wow.
That judge guy followed or watched me make it.
I still have
I
very
fell
deadly
down
vines.
Here.
Oh,
I'm putting on a free show.
Could someone teleport me back?
Seems rather effective.
The hole is rather effective.
The executioner is gonna be like right behind me.
I'm just gonna go over there too.
Bro, I just screamed so loud after I see the creeper. I'm like, ah, creeper!
Yeah, this is actually
God.
I feel okay with this. This seems kind of.
Hey, bud. Hey, bud.
What'd you do that?
You're going on an ancient city.
Shroom saw it get built. I'm pretty sure it's safe. I'm pretty sure.
Like,
I'm pretty sure it's safe.
I said what for the fucking road.
Ow.
The what? Death doesn't feel that.
I'm sorry, I'm in a what now?
We're in an ancient city now.
Or the road.
Well, I'm in a
giving me bad memories, okay?
No, I only want one carrot.
It's reminding me of a lot of things that
happened. Alright, so we won't have to worry about Seth for a hot minute.
You. And I hope I never have to do more with you again.
Come
on, execution time.
Guys,
execution time, yippee!
Execution
guys,
time,
someone
where
give
the
me
hell?
Guys, a dummy just teleported me to an ancient city.
Oops.
Get which ancient
out.
City? Bro, the nearest ancient city is fucking Eep's ancient
Thank
city.
You.
The fuck?
Go.
Wait,
get out.
Oh, wait, I actually.
Just
oh,
me.
I actually TV'd you.
Okay, Adam Lord, that was a legit accident. That's gonna punch a tree.
How am I supposed to execute him in this tiny ass box?
With murder him. Here, you wanna
here.
Use my axe
here.
Of vengeance for this shit?
How the fuck are here, we executing?
Here, I can hear
someone. Guys, Evan's talking right now. Give him a second.
A good weapon.
Yes. Yes, my child. Yes, my child.
Like, they have to type it. They have to type it.
Bruh, oh. Says Evan.
Yes, my child.
Hate this.
I'm executing him in the most, like, agonizing
Wait,
way ever.
Is Evan in the...
Do you want to use... Atomic, here, do you want to use my axe
Evan?
Instead?
No.
Evan, are you in here?
That's... Oh, no, I don't like...
My child.
Evan's in here. Evan's
child,
just on
I...
mute.
My child, let's go get the cats.
I don't like this, okay?
I'm
just,
here, guys.
I
want
to
say
okay
something.
First,
I have to be quiet,
like,
though.
Okay, let the child
just...
speak.
When Omnic comes reason. Back, he needs to hear what I have to say.
You're telling me.
The one let the child.
You were supposed to pay me for this.
Do you want to go get the cat?
Out of my face.
Don't worry, you'll get the
do
thing.
Go get the cat?
Right, when he gets from, back,
you know,
he's
oh,
going to be told the most agonizing way ever.
Yo, let me up there. Yo, let me up there. Yo, let me up. Let me
up. Let me watch this happen.
Okay, can I join you? Can I join you? Keep listening to the show.
Are we doing this like right now, or should we just wait?
Wait.
When he comes back, just tell me, guys.
Atomic, can I join you up there?
Be really quiet, or else my dad's gonna catch me, and then I'm gonna be in trouble. Stop fucking slapping me, you bitch!
I didn't do shit. What the hell?
Hey, Articon, stop hitting him.
I didn't do shit. God, I really am a lawyer. Jesus Christ.
I feel okay with
this. Fuck, man. Oh, wait, who gave me an iron axe?
Yeah, that's for Articon.
That's mine.
Wait, hold on.
Doesn't fucking get the back here. I'm going to
have to leave. Okay, we're good. He's in position.
Someone else fucking took it, didn't they?
Evan, drop it.
Sorry.
I saw you pick it up.
I grabbed it, sorry. Sorry. Here.
Wait, do I have it?
I dropped
it.
I
have something better to slap you with now.
I feel okay sleepy. With this celery.
You just attack my child?
This just reminds me of a lot of bad things. I've been getting these really bad headaches lately, and I just... This is just really
you can look away
me of
if
all
you
those
want.
Executions.
You can look
the...
away.
Yeah, I think I'll do that.
Anybody want to say their
that
last
fucking
words?
Atomic, look behind you.
I'll say... Oh, you know what? I think...
See,
hold
I'm
on.
I'm going to miss you.
I think Evan...
May I have my document back, please?
We'll just destroy this tree.
Double. I think Evan should have his last words.
Atomic, look behind you.
Omnic.
What's up?
Sep, stop talking. Evan, I feel like you should have your little last words.
I'm back.
Okay, you want fireworks for this or no?
Hey,
go back.
Hey, just I feel like if you should die, you should die knowing what you did. Go to page 4.
Okay. When everyone's done talking with him, I'll say what I have to say.
Alright, I'm
there. Dude, you were supposed to be back there.
Well, either way.
We're all saying our last words to him.
Alright, so
you're Omnic?
Yes.
Fuck you, you little furry boy.
Makes sense.
Go next. Can I go next? I like going next. Can I?
Yeah.
Okay, I only want one care. I'm gonna miss you. You actually seemed pretty nice until I learned that you abused and tried to kill one of them for information that probably didn't exist. Goodbye forever, I guess.
You were a good scientific partner. I'm not sad to see you go.
Sucked ass at science.
That is kind of harsh.
Shut up. Better at science than you.
My turn on, Nick.
What?
I will get die, but
this, I already have one.
I gave you that one too, but I just want you to know. Don't you dare attack my child in the afterlife.
Did everybody say their last words?
Atomic, do the deed!
Wait, hold on. Guys, no! Evan needs their ass words. Move the fuck out of the way.
Right.
Okay.
What are your last words?
You caused
this alarm.
Everyone, shut the fuck up! Let Evan talk. Evan, repeat it.
You caused me so much fucking pain. You gave me PTSD. You are the only reason why I've been skittish.
Okay.
I hope you rot in hell.
Oh, I will. But first, before you kill me.
Oh.
You're wrong, Mush.
That was Trev.
Motherfucker.
That was even me.
Not kill me.
That's all right.
Everybody, shut up for a second. Except for Omnic.
Let me tell you a story.
Set, move. Motherfucker, move the fuck out the way.
Sorry. This is a story of a fox. A fox that has the miraculous ability to adapt.
Sounds pretty dumb. I don't want to listen to it.
No, listen to it. We might get...
Can you go up higher so you can guarantee the shit, please?
I cannot hear him.
My bad.
Let's go up higher.
Or, like, make multiple anvils.
This is
me?
The story. Okay, as I was saying.
Oh, Nick, I don't want to hear your fucking story, okay? I don't care.
Hey, okay, listen.
Evan,
listen, back up.
I probably don't have a choice in this matter.
He has a right to. Just as you had rights to last words towards him, he has a right to last words towards us.
Yes.
You might as well respect that.
So, I hate to admit it, Articon's correct.
I have no idea who's correct in this situation.
Eventually, humans came. And the fox, of course, adapted, looking more like a human. But eventually, time passed, and as civilization grew to advance, the fox became too old. A man told him he can teach him how to harness his power. But after trusting him, the fox was kidnapped and was sentenced to terrible.
Hey, buddy, come on.
Eventually, one day, after losing all hope in humanity, he finally decided to let him. So, he jumped off the building, but, sadly, his powers kicked in, and sent him to a different world, in turn losing his memories, and in order to... Be quiet. And in order to continue living... The powers brought in multiple peoples. Now, as my final words, I would like to say, I'll be back.
Alright, my final words
execution.
Are... Hey, don't close that shit up. Put it back.
Wait, where'd he
go? Drop it!
Shit, he's not gone. There. Just drop it!
I didn't even get to execute him.
I killed him.
That's fine, it counts. Okay.
He's not.
You know, I got a question.
No, he didn't die.
Just a random question that came to mind.
Where did he go?
He's dead. In the most dramatic, unnecessarily way possible.
He's dead. I see him. I see his corpse. He's dead.
Okay, so.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I have.
I'm not dead.
Excuse me. As a lawyer, may I have everyone's attention, please?
Dude, stop.
I was going to do a funny joke, but you ruined it all.
I have just a quick question for all of you. You know, sure, he got buried. He got buried with all his accusations.
Right before he died.
He died with all his accusations, so, you know, at least that chapter's buried behind y'all.
Sorry. I'm back. Guys.
Just a quick question. Did you guys ever find evidence that he did the things he did to Evan?
I need my.
Yes.
The blood?
Evan
would never lie
to me.
We couldn't find the place that it all happened. We couldn't find the room where it happened.
That makes sense.
I'm afraid of making a Hamilton reference.
That's right. You didn't find any blood samples? No, nothing? No, the torture devices?
Let's go get
blood. You don't even know exactly where it happened. All you had...
Must check your DMs real quick.
All you really had...
Wait, did he leave?
Or Evan's words.
Click on.
I think
he's mine, but you are acting completely, irrational.
He left.
I'm just saying, yeah. I'm a lawyer. I'm meant to be rational, no way. It was your word against his, and by his own choice, he chose to die. There was no blood sample.
Casey, look at your DMs.
There's no blood sample.
Okay, hold on.
Really?
Casey, look at your DMs.
Huh. Blood, like the bars, any DNA prints, anything like that? There was nothing, Evan. Nothing.
Hey, Articon, stay
you,
there.
For Axel, back off.
You.
My scars weren't anything.
Him.
Get the fuck away
you
from him.
My
you
trauma wasn't
didn't
anything.
Kill him. I'm not saying it wasn't anything.
Second, Mom,
I'm just saying it wasn't
Axel.
Enough.
Screw you, on me.
Celery. Celery.
What?
You're bruised. What happened? What?
Excuse me for wasting your time. But like I said, there are no proof. And there will be no proof. I'll make sure of that.
Axel, you're bruised. What happened? Something's clearly wrong. I've been feeling off this entire time.
Axel hit me.
Yeah.
When we were talking in his apple.
I don't... Oh my god. I just... He was such a close friend, and I don't know.
He was my adoptive father.
Yeah, I feel like he should have mentioned that before. That feels like kind of important information.
Oh yeah, no, he adopted me, but like, he hit me. So yeah, Axel's dead to me. Fuck that guy.
Celery, can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, Evan.
Recently, I've been
getting
a lot.
Hold on, Evan. Evan, do you want to stay at my place for the night, or do you want to go back to your diner?
I guess I could stay with you for the night if you don't mind.
Wait. Okay. Out of lore. Stall. Just stall for a little second.
Okay. But yeah, I can.
Evan. We should go get the cats. Let's go.
Hold on. No, wait. Before we go.
No, Maze does not deserve to see the penis you made. No, Maze does not deserve it.
Oh my god. Sep, shut the fuck up. Sep. Okay, wait, hold on. No, wait. Evan, let's just talk. What? Did you just fall in the hole? Fuck, I fell. Uh-oh. Well, I'm dead.
Evan's still dying in the end.
Kill me. I wish for death. There we go.
I wish it was canon. Oh.
Hey, Chase, come on, let's go get it.
Go
get mittens and butterscotch. Yeah, I brought my cat, so butterscotch could have some more.
Okay, so. I'm going to be typing in character for registry. Okay. But. Evan. Just don't trust Articon, or don't trust Axel. Please.
Not the next enemy.
Bitch, shut the fuck up. I'm sorry, Sep, but like, okay.
No, I just said something to myself. So I'm so sorry.
I don't even know who I can trust anymore. Half my friends, or people I believe are my friends, have turned on me. I haven't seen you in forever. Just enough time in order to build my diner and establish a whole new me.
I... Evan, everyone in the server is going through something. Whether it be missing their homes, trying to find a way to go home, or even just wondering if they want to go home at all. But I know what it's like to feel like you have no one to trust. That everyone and anyone seems like they could betray you at a moment's notice. And it sucks, and I'm sorry you have to feel that right now. And you shouldn't have to feel that way. But I don't think anyone on this server is what they seem.
Put your ass up.
I need to check out something real quick. What the fuck?
Look for the sign. Sign.
What?
What's up? Wait, what? What sign? Chat, if you want to see what do you want to see what Eve is talking about, look at the chat.
Yeah.
You've been getting a lot of your memories back? Isn't that a good thing?
Here, you want some music?
No, stop. Bitch, it's fucking copyrighted!
Shit, what about Cat?
No, everything's copyrighted, you fuck!
Fuck, right. Shit.
Dragon, check the sign. Okay, I'm done.
Okay.
Go ahead.
But. Oh.
I gotta hurry this up. I gotta
That's
go.
That's not good. I know what it's like to watch
I need some time to think.
That's alright, mate.
Did you find my sign?
I watched Butterscotch too.
No, I haven't.
Fuck!
Did you know Axe? Yes. Wait.
Yes.
What do you mean you know something? Really?
Yeah. Wonder how much longer until this is over.
Okay, Eep, I feel like talk to Axel about this. Talk to Axel about that. I know he hurt me, but I know he won't hurt you. I know him, that's not what he's like. Okay, sorry for getting out of character, but I just heard Articon just quietly say bitch slap.
Oh, Nick, get out of here!
Jesus
Christ.
Go
back into the sky. Go back into the sky. Be a good boy. Be a good boy. Go back to the sky.
I don't know how he'd react to that. Crap.
Except stop it's getting also dragon every time you see me it's scan, by the way.
Every time we see you.
If it is him, then I feel like it'd be good. Reuniting with an old friend's always nice. Hold on.
I'll say random shit. The sign.
Alright. How he's still alive? Look, Eep, just talk to him. Talk to Axel about it. Trust me. Motherfucker, I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm sorry. I just saw Omnic ascend.
Okay, really quick.
Oh my god.
Jesus
Christ.
Every time Dragon's supposed to see me, it's canon.
Okay.
and you guys aren't supposed to be able to see it, but only Dragon can.
What do you mean only Dragon can? I saw you ascend in the foreground.
Just pretend that you don't notice me, okay?
Okay, 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 okay.
Oh man, I'm being chased by a 5-year-old. Help, 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 help.
I just heard I don't give a shit what's on Evan. I don't know.
Seth, shut up.
Anyways,
I'm sorry, but help me.
Shut up. I think I'm safe. Two words and then no.
Okay. So, okay, Bobby. I feel like you should talk to him about that. Although I feel like for now you should just, you and Evan should just go to my house. Hold on, Evan, are you all right?
I found Cheez-Its.
Who would want this?
Evan? That's quite the statement.
My cough. My cough.
You all right? Okay. Let's go to my base.
Sign. Read it, motherfucker.
Shut the fuck.
I can just hear you.
Evan, let's get the cat. Come on, Evan. Hold come
dragon's
on.
Dragon's place, dragon's place, dragon's place.
Hold on, let's go by dragon's place first. Come on, follow me.
Beats.
Or let's go by Easter Evan's place first. Fuck.
It makes store spot.
These shits is off brand.
Can you shut the fuck up?
You do not get the right to tell me to shut the fuck up when I'm at least whispering.
I don't know what kind of drugs I'm on, but I'm pretty sure I shouldn't be hearing voices.
Seth, respectfully.
Okay, Seth, either you shut up or I'm server meeting you.
Yeah, please.
I don't know what kind of pills I've taken, but what the fuck's going on?
Disrespectfully. Disrespectfully, do it.
Okay, he was
but disrespectfully.
Alright, Evan, let's just go back to your place and, or like your old place and then find some stuff. Or see if there's anything you want to bring with you. So you can just spend the day at my place. And we'll just chat and hang out. And everything will be fine and dandy, alright? Alright. God, I never said fine and dandy in my life before.
It's never fine and dandy. That's why no one says that anymore. It's never fine and dandy. Bitch.
You can't? Wait, hold on, Evan, are you alright? Seth, get the fuck out of here. Sorry, but like, Jesus. Are you alright, Evan? Yeah, are you alright? Yeah, oh yeah, you're right. Sorry, is it the water?
I push my fingers into my eyes.
Jesus Christ, Artagon, shut the fuck up too, ma'am.
The sign, motherfucker. I spent too much work on that.
I know, bitch.
You should go over to mine and shut the sound.
Already shut the fuck. Everyone said shut the Alright. You alright?
By the way, if you're streaming, you do not want to look at my build. Like, you do not
bitch,
want to.
Bitch, I am streaming. Motherfucker, shut the fuck up. We've been doing a lore stream this entire time.
Oh.
Respectfully, shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Disrespectfully, say it.
Alright.
The penis is canon.
Alright. It's alright.
It most definitely is.
I was doing fucking ASMRs. Goddamn. Hold, out of Canada, I don't know why, but I just got immediate flashbacks from summer camp. By the whispering. Don't know why. Okay, anyways, okay, back in here. Alright, let's grab everything you need, alright? The cats, the pussies, they protect us.
Bottom.
Wait.
Podium.
Hold on. Podium. There's. Podium. Hold on, wait. Move. Okay, there's a sign right here. Just because there was an ending doesn't mean it's over. Uh-oh. just because there was an ending doesn't mean it's over. What does it mean? I don't know.
What?
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
No, 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 I bet.
Yeah.
I can't.
Dragon? Or Evan? Are you okay?
No.
No. Okay. Do you want to go? Do you want to go to my base? I can build you your own room and all that stuff. Anytime you need to stay there. I understand if you don't feel safe here.
Yeah.
That hurts you. Don't get in there.
Yeah, let's just go there.
Okay. And cut. And I'm still live, but thank you for watching this stream, chat.
Yay!
It's a Broadway play. Everyone, walk down the hall.
It's a Broadway play. I'm gonna get back to the gameplay. All right, we're out of cannon now. Oh, stop twerking in my face! God damn! Jesus Christ!
Just all right, FYI, everyone. I was the one that did the sign, and I'm
tell them
that
Eve canonically said fuck. Okay, Eve canonically said fuck. But
why did it take you so long just to get to the execution?
Poor Evan,
scene?
Y'all just keep traumatizing him.
Why do you want it, dude? Watch the stream after. Okay, after I end it, watch the stream. Watch the VOD.
No, I've been watching. Look it took you so long to get through that.
I'm gonna watch the VOD.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
This was my sign. It was my sign.
2 hours. This has been a 2-hour stream. All right, well, chat.
Only 30 minutes of it was more.
Oh, they're butterscotches.
All right, chat. Okay, don't forget to put it up on YouTube. Right. I won't. But
thanks, guys. Thanks so much for watching.
Thank you so much.
Stand next to me. You must be the villain in this scenario. Come on, stand next. Yeah, to me. Stand next to me, bitch.
The people will edit this. All the right, people guys. Will make edits.
There
here,
we go. Wait, let me get back to back.
Let me get a good.
Okay, turn around.
Yeah, do a back to back, and there we go.
Face this way. Face that way.
Bro, I have to leave.
Face towards me. Face towards me. So turn around.
Turn around. Turn around. No,
back to back. Oh my god, you're not back to back with him. So just, yeah, there we go.
There, that works. That works.
That works. Alright, cool.
I'm the harbinger of Omnic.
Your swagger. Gaily told you Gales and forgettable dies a dick decay. Oh, motherfucker. Sankey's what the fuck.
Oh my god, I live.
Saggy skeets a whole eel melt your popsicle.
You get back here.
Yeah, but that's alright. I think I might do like an after lore stream. Maybe. Don't know. Still haven't decided yet.
Okay, guys. I hope that. Stream was fun.
I hope you get more traumatized.
It was fun. Okay, real quick.
Stream on, like, Saturday. Just, like, I don't know, personal stream or something. I don't know.
Alright. Real
just
quick. Okay.
Stream. That would be
chat,
fun.
Follow Dragon. twitch.tv/DragonGamer_BME. Follow them. They do really cool streams. They sometimes do lore streams here on the SMP.
And yes. This is plugged.
This is
plug,
definitely
yes.
plugged.
Shameless
okay.
plug. Shameless plug. Shameless
follow
plug.
September. Follow September 9/10. Yeah, really cool person. Does really cool streams. If he when if slash when he does stream.
If he would shut the fuck up, he would be really cool.
that is very true.
Yeah, man. We're the
make sure to go to my YouTube that has no videos on it, but you can listen to Set It Off.
Exactly. Listen to Set It Off in favor of Articon. Make an Articon shrine. Same goes for Omnic. Make an Omnic shrine. Just make sure that you're a furry too.
Go and follow September. Go and follow him.
Yeah, go and follow September. Especially go and follow September and Dragon. Especially Seb. Especially Dragon.
No,
especially
both
of them.
Dragon. No, Seb. Fuck you, Seb.
No, especially Seb too. Seb is a really cool streamer. He does things like Roblox. He does Roblox streams.
He did.
follow Sep at twitch.tv / September 9/10. I think that's it, at least. I don't know. And then also again, follow Mush is Shroom. Really cool person. We're gonna be doing a fucking inscription stream this Sunday. Don't know when. He does not even know if he could even do it.
This
but
Sunday
that doesn't fucking matter. Follow him at mushmush2249 or twitch.tv/mushmush2249. And
my YouTube is just Articon.
Yeah, follow or subscribe to Articon on YouTube.
Don't forget to follow Cell.
Yes, follow me. Follow me, please.
The purple one.
Please follow my
guys. If you don't follow Celery, I'm gonna eat your kneecap.
He needs the money. He needs the money.
I need the money. Please help me get on my road to affiliate. If I get 50 followers, and also if I get affiliate with that, which would be really cool, then I will be able to, or then I will be playing fucking FNAF Pizza Simulator on stream. It's gonna be terrifying. It's gonna be wacky. I don't know what's gonna happen yet. What? What do you mean, dickhead? Fuck you.
I'm talking to Omnic.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. He's kind of a dickhead.
This is like, this is why I make fun of you. I hope you know. This is why fucking.
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you.
I wasn't. I didn't do shit to you. I just fucking blocked that.
Lord Shadow after stream ends. Okay, so.
All right, everyone. I'm gonna get off.
All right. Bye, Omnic. Remember, guys. Remember, guys, go to twitch.tv/mushmush2249. Go to twitch.tv/dragongate. Oh, wait, DragonAllGamerBME.
No, DragonGate. That's it.
Or Dragon. DragonGamer_BME. Make sure to go to. Or make sure to go to twitch.tv/September910. Follow me. Follow my YouTube. Follow my Instagram. Follow my Twitter. Follow my TikTok. I make weird shit all the fucking time.
Celery.
Toodle-doo.
I need to give you my link because I want followers.
Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Okay. Go to Articon's YouTube. He hasn't posted anything yet, but that's okay. His computer's a potato. Because
I'm fighting with OBS right now.
Exactly. He is current. Him and OBS. Alright, toodles.
Thank you for having me on stream.
Mother bitcher.
Okay, but him and OBS are in a fucking Cold War, like America and the Russia during the 80s. Fucking, can I get Gold Albert too? Go follow Tasty. I don't know Tasty's YouTube. Tasty, plug it in the chat, please. Plug it in any chat, whether it be my stream chat. Oh, yeah, also, chat, if you can't remember any of those Twitch YouTubers, that's okay. Just rewatch the fucking VOD, because I know no one else except Dragon's watching this fucking stream. So do that. I am standing up in my room, and I am walking around like a goblin, because I'm about to piss my pants. Good night. I will see you guys in the next stream, probably a door stream.
You know there's a 10-second cooldown before you can actually end the stream, right?
There is not a 10-second cooldown.
It's a new thing. It's lawyer power. I made you doubt yourself, biatch.
Lawyer power. I already know there's not one, bitch. I streamed today. Han, join! Han, you motherfucker! You missed the entire lore stream! Oh, you cunt!
Han, if you can hear me, teach me how to use OBS.
Teach me your ways, Master Oogway. I was lurking the entire time. Okay, good. Okay, fucking A.
Okay. What did he say? Yes or no?
He said I was lurking the entire time. He also before that said a smiley face. He said hello, please breathe. Smiley face. I was lurking the entire time. Anyways.
No, I'm talking about the OBS thing.
He could hear you. Good. Okay, I'm gonna turn on my camera for the fuck of it. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna fucking keep on doing this. Oh, I need to close Minecraft before my fucking computer crashes. Okay, we're good.
That's cringy.
I'm about to piss my pants. Again, make sure to also, because Han's in chat too, follow Han. He does cool fucking Twitch streams. I'm about to piss my pants and have an aneurysm at the exact same fucking time.
He's a cool streamer, bro.
What?
He's a cool streamer.
President
of the Cool Kids Club.
Follow Han. Motherfucker. I'm not sure if he has affiliate yet. I hope he does. He deserves money for that shit. He's a cool streamer.
He's playing Tekken 7.
Huh?
I'm calling you out, Han. I'm calling you out, Han. He heard me. He heard me.
He did. He said, I don't, lol. You don't have affiliate? Oh, there's your YouTube. Okay, everyone, go follow Articon on YouTube. It's just Articon in full capitals. Follow me on TikTok. Celery.exe.
YouTuber to get to hit 100k without posting anything.
Follow me on Twitter. I don't post there often. Celery weirdo. Fucking Instagram. What's my Instagram? Celery was lost. Follow Celery was lost on Instagram. I hope you enjoyed the lore stream. I'll make sure to remember to,
Man, you ain't gonna remember shit.
Yeah. I will remember, bitch.
None.
I'm about to call you something really offensive in Spanish.
I'm a beaner. You better stop. I said it on stream.
You can't. Bro. Oh, you're gonna get me banned.
Hey, you're not affiliate yet, so I can say whatever the shit I want.
No, I can still get banned. I had to delete the entire VOD because one of Atomic's friends said the N-word on stream.
Okay, that's a different issue.
If you say... Heart of God, I'm gonna have to delete the entire stream. Wait, no, hold on. Han, you know the entire TOS by heart. Will that get me banned? Please tell me it won't. Please tell me it won't. I don't want to... delete this VOD. So I'll don't delete stream. I might have to. I'm gonna start crying. Han, not gonna lie, I didn't hear it. Okay, cool.
If you didn't hear it, no one heard it.
Exactly. Just don't say it again. But I'm gonna call you something very offensive in Spanish. And I, when I say offensive,
that'll get you banned too.
When I say no, when I say offensive, it's cuss words. Here, let me mute myself just so that like. Chat won't hear me, and so you can tell me if it's actually, like, offensive, okay? Here, let me do it. That bad?
You said it wrong, but okay.
I did.
It's actually true racist slur, so I'm kidding.
Isn't it supposed to be, like, just fucking dumbass?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or fucking moron, if you want to be more specific.
Fucking moron? Okay, cool. So the chat, what I said was PJ Bendejo. Alright. I'm probably gonna end stream, because I'm about to piss my pants. And I was streaming for 2 hours and 15 minutes, and I'm tired. So yeah. I hope you guys...
Only 45 of those out of those 2 hours were lore.
Shut the fuck up! No! No! Our conversation was like 20 15, fucking minutes.
50 of those minutes.
Bitch. All right. Okay, I'm about to dip. Love you, Sel. Love you too, Dragon. Toodle do, fucko. Or all of you fuckos as a friend. I know. I am aware.
Except Han.
Toodle. yeah, no, I'm pretty sure Han. Han Articon's about to giggity giggity you.
I'm about to giggity the life out of you, bro.
Fucking A. Han just said okay. Bloody hell.
I'm looking at the chat.
God fucking speed to you, Han. I hope you get affiliate. You fucking deserve it.
And I still need you to teach me to OBS.
Artie still has to go back to the mines, though.
Me?
That's what he said, with an angry face. Or with an angry eyebrows smiley face.
Oh, I know exactly what he's talking about.
I have no idea.
Okay, listen, I'm not gonna get mad at it because I kind of walked into that one. I still kind of blame you, but I'm more myself. Like, 5% you. Mainly because I thought it was from one thing to the other, not backwards.
TLDR, Artie's a dumbass.
Okay, do you want the context, Ellery? Do you want the context?
Yes, it's Terraria. Terraria? Okay.
Okay. So, long story short, I was supposed to do something in a specific order. I didn't, and now I have to go back and get the thing that I need, which is Hark again. Like,
oh,
I can't get it without dying.
I've literally only played Terraria once by myself, and that's because the people I wanted to play with were like, nope, you just bought the fucking game, bitch.
That's stinky.
Fuck you.
What do you... Bro, you do hold understand on. I've been playing for longer than you, and I'm still trash. Trash, kid.
Hold on. Alright, wait, hold on. Articon.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything. I think someone left. Alright, I'm gonna end stream. Bye, chat. I will make sure to upload this to YouTube. Again, go follow Mushmush. Go follow Sep. Go follow Dragon. Go subscribe to Articon. Go follow Han.
Time out. What if I ban Omnic?
Ban Omnic from what?
Life.
You mean kill him?
Yes.
The fucking whispering bit, I had to try so hard not to fucking laugh.
I'm gonna realize
you were just like, check this out. And then you're just like, fucking, I'm gonna put my fingers in your eyes. Like,
I put my fingers in your.
I don't even know where that's fucking from. You just.
That's just Slipknot. It's Slipknot.
Oh, okay. But fucking.
It's the reality of myself. I push my fingers into my eyes, in your ass.
Okay then. There's some.
Psychosocial.
The fuck? Okay. That was so fucking funny though. Again, cool. I might clip it because it's so fucking funny. But earlier on.
Ooh, I have
on...
TikTok too.
Nah, I'm not doing it.
Oh yeah, TikTok. Do you want me to say your TikTok?
Nah, shut your bitch ass. Nah, shut your bitch ass.
It's got your face, bitch.
No, I deleted the ones with my face. Poopy butt.
I've seen the ones with your face, bitch. That's
no one else has.
Oh, why the fuck happened? Did my stream
ended
end?
Already? You said you were gonna end it 19 minutes ago.
Oh yeah, fair. Okay. All right. Toodle doo, chat. See you all in the next one. Might do indoor stream next. And if I don't, Sunday, me and Mush do an inscription stream. Maybe. Don't know.
We'll announce it on my show.
Huh? Hey, look at me. I am the captain. I am the captain now. I'm gonna go now. Or I'm gonna stream now. Bye, chat.
And it-